when we go back and we think about the last year of King's life, we think about how he was really fighting the triple evils of racism, militarism, and economic exploitation. So he was really taking on a kind of anti-capitalist stance.